I have clothes on. And that's how I've always worked. I mean, this is how I started Linux, too. I did not start Linux as a collaborative project. I started it as one in a series of many projects I had done at the time for myself, partly because I needed the end result, but even more because I just enjoy programming.